My choice to move to San Francisco was based on the fact that I felt that I could be supported in what I needed to do. San Francisco is known for pioneers of all sorts. So I thought I might as well try to get an opportunity to write an opera. And the first, my first subject for the opera was Eileen Wuornos. And it was a very sad story. She had a terrible childhood and made some very bad choices based on her bad experiences. And I felt empathy towards her, and I really felt compelled to understand her story. And I too went through some bad experiences, but I made good decisions. So I was very curious about how your life choices can be influenced by your childhood experiences, good or bad. And this, I was very compelled to write an opera about her. So when I moved to San Francisco, I was prepared. And this is one of my biggest message to young girls trying to prepare themselves for any career, is just to be prepared for the opportunities that come your way. So I went to San Francisco with a portfolio of my work and with sketches of my opera. So I wrote the libretto, which is the script, and the music. And it's 2.5 hours long. It's very long. So, but I had a few little pieces that I wanted to take with me to different producers to see if they would be interested. And they were, thankfully. They were very interested, so I was able to get the opera produced. While I was getting the opera produced, I realized that what I was doing had not been done before. And I had no idea. I knew it was rare, at the very least, but I didn't realize it was the first one, the first woman to produce an opera on a main stage. A grand opera, which means with a symphony and huge cast and huge crew. I was shocked about that, and I was surprised. And I also realized that I was the first woman of color to do something like this. And what was very interesting is that I faced some challenges in the beginning, because when you're the first one to do something, nobody really knows what to make of you. And I realized shortly, very, very shortly after I'd moved here, that I needed to educate the people around me to be able to support me. So that was another experience that I would not have realized unless I had taken these risks.